to sit on this.
The thing is neat. Yeah, really. That was put in when this thing was built, wasn't it?
Thank you. Yes, it fits water.
Really, you notice the little animal that was walking in front of me, was ducking? That was so neat. I mean, they weren't, like, going to get into it anyway, but that was still nice of them to do that. Yeah. Yep. Had it going for 10 minutes and 30 seconds. Go across?
Yeah. We need to go that way a little bit.
Don't worry, I'm not pointing it at you. How well it's going to show up, but what the heck. It's like the Ministry of Justice or something like that, like a courthouse.
Yeah, like probably the main
dog just sleeping there. That has to take years of practice.
She's good.
Yeah, she's very good. Yeah, it's showing up. Thank you. work now, according to the clock in here. All right, now take notice as to how far away that dude is. We're on the boat. Because it gets pretty close on this thing.
Man, that'd be a place to live right there.
I'll say. Any of them, really.
Yeah, really.
I still can't get over how clean that water is. Lake to be able to go around it in 3 hours.
Of course, if we need stops along the way and move right over here, it's going to be a first one.
That there is what you call clean water. Come out, dude, you're in candy camera.
Fishing in this lake.
I bet there is too. And the fish probably don't glow.
Oh man, look at that spot up there.
Oh, nice. I got a good zooming shot on that. Zoom on this thing is really good. You see that house all the way up?
Yeah. Yeah, mine's pretty good too. My cameras are so freaking heavy to lug around.
Sometimes the heaviness can be a good thing. It helps you hold it steady.
Yeah, when you're lugging around all day, it becomes quite.
Yeah. That's a sight right there. Thank you.
what goes on.
I'll say. I'll say. I got a real nice zoom on that, and all I'd have to do is like screenshot it and then cut out the time and date, which is down in the water anyway. For that one, I took the time, date, stamp off. Ah. Waiting for a second. I got a good shot of him that time. Thank you.
hospital, and there's like a little cemetery up on the hill. No, there's animals up there. That's a lot of farm area. Just about out of tape. At least we're good on the battery level. Until it actually runs out. I think they went slight past it. Oh, I know. They can maneuver this thing pretty good. Clear that water is. I hope that's coming out real good on the table. It should be. Recording, so...